Hello friends, today I am going to show you demonstrate how to prepare the liquid hand wash at home. You can prepare the liquid hand wash at your home without any equipments. There is no equipment required for this thing. It is simple mixing of some chemicals, that's all. You might be using this liquid hand wash at your home on daily basis, or in the bathroom, in the toilet, and wherever you need it. And the manufacturing process is very simple. You can later on you can prepare it for your own use, or you can later on you can go into a small scale manufacturing unit, and you can go enter into business also. Those who are entrepreneurs, who wish to become an entrepreneur, they can start manufacturing and then packing in some dispensable bottles, and then they can market it all over India or wherever in a particular state you want. So let's see what are the main ingredients. So the main ingredient in making the liquid hand wash is sodium lauryl ether sulfate. In short, we call it as SLES. It is a kind of detergent in almost all the products throughout the world, probably. That's my opinion. The manufacturing companies are using this product, SLES, sodium lauryl ether sulfate, as the main ingredient. The other ingredients are common salt, which acts as a thickening agent for this thing. Then we have to add a little bit of glycerin also in this. That gives a soothing effect on your skin when you are using the liquid hand wash after when you prepare it. And then you can add color of your choice. We will be having one color choice. You may have different color choice. That is up to you. Then some people might use some fragrance also in this. As some people don't like to use the fragrance. That is up to you. There may be some more additional ingredients also, but this is a very basic formulation which I am going to show you. In my future videos, I will show you how to add some more additional ingredients to modify this basic formula. So friends, I hope you all will enjoy while doing this experiment, while preparing this product. I hope you will get a lot of fun also, and I'll prepare some more videos so that you can have a lot of knowledge, fun, and you can develop the ideas of developing a new business in your life. That is my wish. Now, first of all, I will take 200 ml of water. And this 200 ml water I will pour into this bowl. Separately, I am taking 150 ml of water. Yeah, this is 150 ml of water. In this 150 ml of water, this is common salt, sodium chloride, 20 grams. And this common salt, I'll add into 150 ml of water. And then mix it, it will get dissolved. This is common salt. You know, the very common salt that everybody is using, the most important ingredient in our food, is a dissolved. Okay. Now, I'll take SLES. Sodium lauryl ether sulfate. This is a viscous material. I'll take 250 ml of this material. You can see it is viscous. Can all of you see this? It is a colorless detergent, sodium lauryl ether sulfate. I'll measure 250 ml, okay? I think 250 ml, okay, I'll stop. Now, this 250 ml of sodium lauryl ether sulfate, I'll pour into this water and keep stirring it. Can all of you see it? Okay, getting dissolved, this SLES. Can you see it has become thin? It was thick, viscous, but now you can see it. It has become just like water. Can you see this difference? It was a so viscous material, SLES, but now it has become very diluted form. Now this sodium chloride which we had dissolved in 150 ml of water, that we will add into this mixture. Okay, now you see how it will become viscous. We'll keep stirring it. Okay, slowly we have to add. Keep stirring. You see, it is getting more and more viscous. Viscosity is increasing. Can you see this now? Earlier it had become so diluted, now it has become viscous material. Can all of you see this thing? I'll keep stirring so that it is in two parts, so the erythritol sulfate and sodium chloride solution is completely mixed up. Can you see this now? Now we can add 20 ml of glycerin. We'll measure the 20 ml. See, it is colorless liquid. After mixing, we have to just leave it to settle down. Now the next ingredient is color. We will be adding a green color in this. That you have to, you can try yourself whether you want darker or lighter color. So why it will take a little bit color. Then some water will take. And we're gonna add this. Now see. You can make your own trial and error method. Now it has become greenish color. This foam which is on the surface, it will settle down after some time. This is the final product. Okay. Now, for using it, you can put into the dispenser and I'll show you, demonstrate how to put in the dispenser and then use it. Now, we'll pour this finished material, finished liquid hand wash into this dispenser. think this much is sufficient for our trial purpose. Close this. And then I'll just show you how to use it. You can see the can you see? So this is a very basic formulation, and we can modify this in various other forms also. This in future videos I will show you. Your sodium chloride quantity you can increase also. It will be make it more viscous. Instead of 20 grams you can use 30 grams also. So it will make the material more viscous. That is all up to you. Okay, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I wish all of you that in future videos you will enjoy also. Thank you for watching the video.